So this thing has been a point of contention on the internet for the past week or so.
And we're back.
And we're back. January 24, 2024.
So super recent.
Super recent. Bad Omens, Obvo, a huge band right now in the metal. What do you call them? They're all over, right? They're
cross-genre.
Cross-genre. But they're huge right now. I mean, they're right up there with Sleep Token. Huge band. We've talked about them before. So they have a very dedicated fan base, to say the least.
And I feel like I'm seeing more and more bands in this genre with very, very, dedicated
fans. Yeah, I mean, like Rabid.
This is my band.
Rabid, I'm a Bad Omens guy, blah, blah, blah. So a couple weeks ago, they put up this little teaser video on their IGs and all their socials. And there's not much there, but someone who is there is this chick, Poppy. As soon as they posted it, there was a ton of back and forth people. I hate it. How could they? How come Noah's not seeing it? So I thought it would be good, just like I used to say on the old podcast, once you and I unpack it and we come to a conclusion,
right?
I'm good. I don't care.
I want to learn more about Poppy.
Okay, talk about Poppy. To be honest,
and this is what the AI thinks. Born on January, New Year's baby.
Yeah.
1995, and she's from New England like us. Poppy gained popularity for her unique musical style that blends elements of pop, electronic, and experimental music. So she sounds Grimes-esque.
Yeah, very Grimesy. Yeah.
She first gained attention on YouTube with her surreal avant-garde, this is not helping, videos, which often feature a mix of music, performance art, and commentary.
So yeah, she did this theatrical, she was a robot sometimes, very heady kind of, but she's got a huge following. Yeah. And it just so happens that she's also on Sumerian Records. So this is
Label
how.
Mates.
So here's the first Google image search of Poppy. Any thoughts on this?
She looks like she's from the South End of Boston.
South End of Boston. Pouring some Irish coffees. I mean.
That is an interesting wardrobe.
Yeah, the outfit is, there's a lot of buckles going on. I'm not sure what's going on with this chick.
All right.
I mean, she's definitely attractive and. As you'll hear, I think she's got a great voice.
Stop the car.
So this one, again, on Sumerian Records, both artists. This is Bad Omens featuring Poppy. And the track is called Van.
So we expect this to be unusual based on what we already know about.
Violence Against Nature. That's what Van stands for.
So we know Poppy, based on that description, is weird.
Bad
Omens is...
This is about what I was expecting. Kind of a blend of, a blend of electro.
Yeah.
Which Bring Me the Horizon does a lot too, and I love it.
And I feel like Bad Omens is the second coming of.
I agree, dude. I agree. I mean, it thumps, dude.
So aggressive, and I love that.
I love the techno undertones, dude.
Just everything. I don't know if this song is a standalone. The video would work as well for me as this is right now.
Yeah.
Do we only see her?
I haven't seen the video. I listened to the song, and spoiler alert, I fucking loved it. I don't know what everybody was getting upset about, but that little. Repetitive guitar.
That drum machine beat.
Yeah, dude!
So just to confirm, this is Bad Omens featuring Poppy, not the other way around.
Bad Omens x Poppy. So it's not really a feat, it's a...
collab.
Collab, I guess...
joint billing.
Yeah. Very Grimesy, dude. The Grimes thing is even more... I don't know what's happening.
I have no clue what's happening.
Able to dissect anything?
No. No. But that being said, I want to know what people are kind of up in arms about. This is good.
Well, I'll tell you, the first thing that people didn't like was Noah didn't sing. It's just her. And they had big issue with that.
Shouldn't.
Dude, this is fucking wild.
That's blowing my mind right now. She's very comfortable with herself.
She's fully embracing her vibe.
There are some lost vibes to this in comparison to the video for Bring Me the Horizon.
Yeah, I agree. I mean,
I wonder if these are guys from the band. It wouldn't surprise me if they were.
That might be. I should have looked closer. You might be right. I don't think I've seen Noah yet, but I don't know that I know what the other guys look like.
So let's go with that's the guys from the band.
There they are, Bad Omens cameo. I mean, all right. So
what's I don't under. Okay, Noah didn't sing, but that song still fucking slaps.
Right, but that's what I think the problem was, that, you know, these diehard Bad Omens fans are so enraptured with Noah, understandably so. Like, I get it, bro.
He's a talented dude, but the rest of the dudes in the band are equally talented.
And listen, they're a band, like we've said about other bands, I think they're at a point where they want to start pushing some boundaries, just like Bring Me the Horizon did. Great analogy, because They don't want to just keep putting out the same Bad Omens album. They're way more talented than that.
It wouldn't surprise me in the least if this was the first of many collabs for this band.
I agree,
as
dude.
Their trajectory is still going up.
Yep.
There's nothing wrong with this. I fucking loved it.
100% nothing wrong with this. Listen, if you're one of those people that don't like it, music is subjective. Guess what? If you don't like it, that just means you don't like it.
And that's okay.
It's fine. It
we
doesn't
like
mean
it.
It's
you
bad.
You might not, and that's okay.
Violence Against Nature, Van Hit Up Poppy, Bad Omens, End of Description. As Rev likes to say, smash that like button.
And subscribe. Like it.
That was fucking good,
dude. We need
dude.
Your approval.